The world of military technology is ever-evolving, and the race to develop the most powerful weapons is a constant one. Among these weapons, missiles stand out as the ultimate combination of speed, precision, and destructive power. In this video, we'll take a look at some of the most fearsome missiles currently in existence and explore what makes them so deadly. Top 10. Zhulang-2. This ballistic missile is launched from a submarine near China. Simultaneously, the ground-launched version of this missile is named DF-31. China possesses the capability to carry out a nuclear attack using this missile, which boasts a range of 7,400 to 8,000 kilometers. This extensive reach allows the missile to effectively target all of Europe, India, portions of Russia, and even parts of the Americas. It's worth noting that multiple simultaneous attacks can be executed using this missile. Top 9. M51. The French SLBM submarine missile represents France's sole intercontinental ballistic missile and holds significant importance within their military arsenal. This missile is an enhanced version of its less powerful predecessors, boasting an extended range of 8,000 kilometers. This three-stage solid propellant weapon has the capability to target locations across the globe with devastating impact. During launch, the missile ascends several hundred kilometers into the atmosphere before releasing 6 to 10 multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles. Each MIRV is armed with a 107-kiloton thermonuclear warhead and reaches its targets at a blistering Mach 25 speed. These MIRVs also deploy penetration aids to ensure mission success. Remarkably, this missile can cover 4,500 kilometers in just 20 minutes, leaving little to no response time for its intended targets. Top 8. Agni Missiles 5. Named after the Hindu god of fire, this family of long-range nuclear surface-to-surface ballistic weapons includes the Agni 1, 2, and 3, which are already in active service. The Agni IV successfully completed its trials by January 2017, and the Agni 5 is expected to be integrated into the Indian Army's arsenal sometime between 2017 and 2018. These missiles differ in terms of range, payload capacity, and the number of rocket stages they employ. Notably, the Agni 3 stands out for its remarkable accuracy, earning recognition as one of the most precise intermediate-range missiles globally. The series incorporates cutting-edge navigation and control technology, developed domestically. Top 7. Jericho 3. Israel's first intercontinental ballistic missile, the Jericho 3, marks a significant advancement from its predecessors, the short-range Jericho I and the medium-range Jericho 2. There are indications that it shares technology with the space launch vehicle, Shavit. The Jericho missile series has undergone continuous development, with the latest version featuring a radar-guided warhead and an extensive range. Its reach spans across Asia, Africa, Europe, and the Middle East, while also extending to most of North Oceania, North America, and South America. This capability empowers the Israel Defense Forces with the capacity to launch a nuclear warhead at virtually any location on Earth. The Jericho 3 boasts a substantial re-entry velocity, rendering it impervious to existing missile defense systems. The silos housing these missiles are believed to be highly resilient, offering robust protection against nuclear attacks. Top 6. UGM-133 Trident II. Lockheed Martin is the manufacturer behind the creation of this submarine-launched ballistic missile, which has been deployed by the navies of both the United States and the United Kingdom since 1990. Over the years, various iterations have been developed, enhancing its payload capacity, extending its range, and improving its accuracy. These upgrades have transformed it into an exceptionally effective first strike weapon. Upon receiving the command to breach the water surface, the Trident II rapidly launches and embarks on its trajectory towards the designated target. The Trident II consists of three solid-fuel rocket motors that ignite sequentially to propel the rocket forward. With a range of 4,230 nautical miles, it can receive GPS updates via its MK6 Astro Inertial Guidance System. It has been equipped with a range of warheads featuring different payloads and will see the integration of a new warhead design for upcoming missions. Top 5.
Tomahawk Cruise Missile.
The Tomahawk cruise missile, which made its initial deployment in 1984, draws its name from the axe traditionally used by Native Americans. Designed for long-range precision strikes on land targets, particularly those that are heavily defended or of significant value, the Tomahawk operates at subsonic speeds, traveling at approximately 550 miles per hour, and boasts an impressive range of about 1,500 miles. This versatile missile can be programmed to follow evasive routes, thanks to tailored guidance systems specific to each mission. Officially designated as the Tomahawk Land Attack Missile, TLAM, it has been effectively launched from both US and UK submarines, as well as US Navy surface ships. Over the years, multiple Tomahawk variants have been developed, each offering distinct enhancements. The most recent iterations of the Tomahawk possess the capability to be reprogrammed in-flight via satellite communications, allowing for the selection of alternative targets or redirection using GPS coordinates. It can carry a nuclear warhead and, depending on the model, additional bomblets for enhanced effectiveness. Top 4.
Dongfeng 41.
This Chinese intercontinental ballistic missile is not only the deadliest in China's arsenal but also ranks among the world's most lethal. While precise specifications remain undisclosed, it is believed to have been introduced into service around 2016 or 2017. With an estimated range of 12,000 kilometers, it possesses the capacity to target any part of Europe, Russia, and the United States, reaching these regions within an astonishingly short span of 20 to 25 minutes. Equipped with solid fuel and the ability to carry up to 10 MIRVs, multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicles, it boasts immense destructive power. Adding to its precision is the inclusion of the internal Beidou Chinese satellite navigation system. For transport to the launch position, this missile relies on the Tianhtf-5980 cross-country vehicle, featuring a 16x16 configured, special-wheeled chassis. Top 3.
RS-28 Sarmat Satan II.
The Sarmat, a formidable three-stage, liquid-fueled missile, boasts an impressive 18,000 kilometers range and a substantial launch weight of 208.1 metric tons. Originating from the Cold War era, it was developed by the Soviet Union and serves as a fusion of space launchers and intercontinental meterstick missiles. Revered as one of the most menacing missiles globally, the Sarmat is designed to accommodate three warheads, marking it as the Soviet Union's pioneering MIRV, multiple independently targetable re-entry vehicle. Notably, its extensive 18,000-kilometer range places it among the most potent missiles in existence. This formidable projectile measures 3 meters in diameter and extends to a length of 35.3 meters. Top 2.
LGM-30 Minuteman III.
The LGM-30 Minuteman III is a crucial component of the United States Strategic Nuclear Deterrent Forces. This intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, has played a pivotal role in the nation's defense strategy since its introduction in the late 1960s and remains a formidable part of the U.S. nuclear triad. With a range exceeding 6,000 miles and the capacity to deliver nuclear warheads with precision, the Minuteman III ensures a credible and flexible nuclear deterrent. Manufactured by the Boeing Company, the Minuteman III is renowned for its reliability, accuracy, and rapid response capability. Its name reflects its function: L, for launch from a hardened silo, G, for surface attack, and M, for guided missile. The missile operates with three solid propellant rocket motors, providing the necessary thrust for its three stages. The first stage delivers a formidable 203,158 pounds of thrust, followed by the second stage with 60,793 pounds and the third stage with 35,086 pounds. This impressive propulsion system propels the Minuteman III to speeds of approximately 15,000 miles per hour. As of 2015, more than 450 Minuteman III missiles are actively deployed across several U.S. states, including Wyoming,
Montana, and North Dakota. The Minuteman III continues to undergo upgrades and modernization efforts to ensure its effectiveness and reliability in the ever-evolving realm of national security. Top 1. SSN 30. On October 7, 2017, Russian warships unleashed 26 cruise missiles upon Syrian rebel targets, positioned approximately 1,000 miles away in the Caspian Sea. These missiles, previously shrouded in relative obscurity, earned their name from the Pentagon, catching many observers off guard. This missile strike is widely regarded as a bold statement, underscoring Russia's position on the global stage and the advanced capabilities of their weaponry. The targeted objectives comprised 11 locations, including a terrorist training camp, command centers, armaments, oil reserves, munition storage facilities, and ammunition and explosive production plants. While precise data remains undisclosed, the performance of these missiles closely resembled the renowned Tomahawk missiles, which have been effectively utilized by the United Kingdom and the United States in combat operations. This mission demonstrated Russia's prowess in joining the ranks of nations boasting some of the world's most advanced missile technology, reinforcing their military capabilities. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you like this video. See you next time.